1982 Chateau Mouton Rothschild. That's like owning an OG pair of Jordan 1s from 1984. That's this wine is like LeBron. It's just like, how are you still that good?
Yeah, you're still that good at
it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah. LeBron been 40 since he was 10, though.
Yeah. He's looked 40 since he was 10. Yeah.